Kept in there by McClement toward the net. And LeClaire run into, knocked down. Play goes on. Centering pass to Glumac. Now Glumac in a fight with Hainsey. And a right in by Glumac. Hainsey trying to get the right loose.
Well, Hainsey actually got knocked into the goaltender, into LeClaire. And I think it was after Hainsey got up that he was looking for Glumac, and I think that's why it started. And I think that actually Glumac was lucky to not get a penalty here, because he actually checked Hainsey right into the goaltender. We saw this the other night, but there it is there. He knocked Hainsey right down, and Hainsey got up and went right after him, and that's why they stopped, dropped the gloves there and went at it. We saw Mike Glumac, I think, get away with one in Chicago on the Blues' second goal the other night, as he knocked down the Hawks defenseman when the goal was scored. He did the same thing here, knocked him right into the goaltender, no call there. So I believe this will probably just be 5-minute majors.